Well, we're joined now by sports anchor Avery McCray. Avery, the Cam River Fighting Walleye are off to the finals in the SIJHL, but they're going to have to compete without one of their players.
Yeah, it's not a very great situation we have to talk about, but nonetheless, we have to talk about it, right? This is what we're going to talk about. The Cam River Fighting Walleye, they're going to be a man down for the foreseeable future, as Walleye defenseman Tristan Goodman is looking at a minimum five-game suspension for a gross misconduct penalty he was given in the first period of Monday's Game 4 win at Fort William Gardens against the Thunder Bay North Stars that saw the Fish advance to their first-ever Bill Salonen Cup Final. This after-whistle altercation between the Walleye D-man and Thunder Bay forward Mason Wesley is the cause for the gross misconduct penalty and the forthcoming suspension. SIJHL Commissioner Darren Nicholas confirmed that it was a slur towards Indigenous people that led to the gross misconduct penalty. Wesley and Goodman are both Indigenous themselves, with Goodman being featured in Cam River's Orange Wave Night back in February. Nicholas says it's unclear if Goodman's heritage will play a factor in the disciplinary process.
I'm required as director of the league to investigate further to see if that's or whether or not that needs to be upgraded as well. It implores us to get a referee's report. Certainly we want to talk to the other player that was involved in it as well and talk to the person that was assessed the penalty as well.
Nicholas says it should only take a few days for the league's investigation to conclude. Both teams declined to comment on the situation.